Okay guys, JP is sleeping right now and I woke him up 4 or 5 times this morning, but he's still sleeping. So I'm gonna wake him again, but with water this time. I'm gonna pour all over.
What the fuck? I am the one. Yo, what is up guys and welcome back to another vlog. I know you guys were expecting a video last week, but I couldn't upload the video because, you know, I'm facing a problem with my camera. My camera screen is not working, so we haven't been recording. Let me show you how. So this is the condition of my camera right now. The screen doesn't work, it's blank, so we have no idea about how the frame looks like. That is why we were not, you know, we couldn't shoot the video and all. Oh, by the way, new merch is out, go link in description, go check it out. Kobo lagi ni idu be. So yeah guys, this is the reason why I couldn't upload the video last week. Apologies, but we're back again with another video, and today we're gonna be showing you a little bit of room tour because some of you guys have been asking me to do a room tour. So today we're gonna show you how we live in and how the room looks like. And
oh, by the way, yeah,
new merch is out, go check it out, link in description,
go buy yourself,
go get yourself one if you wish to support, if you wish to support so that I can get a new camera very soon. So go check it out, link in description, go get your own merches. And yeah, I'm doing this just for you guys, so make sure you hit the subscribe button, make sure you hit the like button, and comment down below what you think. So yeah, without any more further delay, let's get straight into the video. So this is my room, this is the bathroom, this is the kitchen, this is my friend's room, this is the outside of the room.
And this is not our bike.
Let me just take you around, slow and steady, and then show you around. Here we go. This is my room right here, this is the bed. As you all know, everybody sleeps in the bed. And this is my logo right here. And then, yeah, my new hairstyle. Thank you. And this is my workstation or work table or whatever you wanna call it. And here, no shoes, no flip-flop, no pussies allowed. So this is my workstation. This is actually this was actually a cupboard, and what we did was we removed the door and then we turned this into a workstation, work table, or whatever you want to call it. Creativity, bro. I am the one, the way you're trying to... And this is my microphone. This is where all everything happens. This is where the magic happens. All the contents, all the videos I've been uploading, this is where the whole thing took place. I record my songs, I record my rap songs and all this from here. I don't visit any studio or stuff. I just use all these basic gadgets, all these basic editing software to do all my contents and all. And before I open this, let me warn you, you might be surprised seeing my clothes collection because I'm a fashion freak and I love collecting clothes. So here we go. Ta-da! I'm just kidding. These are the only clothes collection I have. Oh, by the way, new merch is out. Check this out. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I just officially launched my new merch. So you can go check that out in the description. So yeah, these are the only clothes collection I have. You know, I used to be a fashion freak. I love fashion and I love collection of clothes. You know, back in those days when my parents used to buy those clothes for me, when my parents were the one who paid for those clothes, I used to buy a lot of clothes, all this latest fashion. And then, but now after living on my own, I just realized it's not easy to get those expensive clothes, you know. So these are the only things I have right now. Maybe in the future after, you know that I'm living on my own, I don't spend much money on buying clothes and all. It's not that my parents don't support me anymore, they still do, and they are the one who bought me my new phone, you know. Recently my old phone broke, so they were the one who bought me, and it's soromaze, you know, but upay malir. Yeah, they still support me, but yeah, most of it I do it on my own for now. I'm just experiencing life, you know. And this right here is my friend's room. The one behind the camera, Mr. Nick. This is his bed. This is his mate, where he does his yoga in the afternoon. And yeah, he has a bigger room, bigger than mine, because he's the older one. So I'm just giving him enough space, you know. Just enjoy, bro. And this right here is our kitchen. This is where the real magic happens. This is more like a laboratory for us because we do all sort of different experiments with dishes, masalas and all this. So this is more like a laboratory for us because, yeah, we don't really know how to cook. So we do all sort of different experiments with these masalas and all these vegetables and all this cooking style, whatever you want to call it. We don't have a corridor, you know, we don't have a corridor or a compound. This is the outside of the room. Upstairs there's one more room, but that's none of our concern. And this right here is the Royal Enfield, the model. I don't know which model because this is not ours. This is a toilet right here. Okay, just forget it. Forget about the toilet. Let's not make this vlog dirty. Oh wait guys, hold up. We forgot to show you the masterpiece of our very room. So here it is. This right here is the masterpiece of Anonymous, painted by the very Nick, my roommate, the one behind the camera himself. And here right here, this is the real masterpiece of our room. This right here, we tried to draw Eminem, but it turned out to be Emmy Chang. Up there right here, you must be wondering what are those packages, you know. Okay, so those things right here, those are the things of our ex-roommate, no? Previous roommate who was with us in the previous rent, but she went home, so she couldn't take all of her things home, so she left some few here. We are taking care of it for now. And this right here, this is my only routine. We'll also take you guys out and show you guys how it is outside, you know, so yeah.
This is our rent owner and I fucking hate him. Banana?
Banana.
So this road right here is just outside our house, and I don't understand why people keep beeping the horns. It's such a noise pollution. Though the road is empty or is not empty, they keep beeping horn, and then I don't know, they make it more noisy than ever. Oh, this is naspati.
Pasand kar lijiye jo pasand hai, le lijiye.
Kela rena, kela. Tala masla kala dikhe over pink Lara. What the fuck? This is how our rent looks like from outside. This is the main door. Today is Sunday, but aji Sunday is, but there's still a lot of vehicles moving around, and then as you can hear the horns. People here are just crazy. They don't care about Sunday, they don't care about any day. Gali diyo mun jay batki kor na upay na mala jaga bhi na, it's not my road, so I can't do nothing.
They don't care about lockdown.
Yeah, most importantly they don't care about lockdown. They don't care about lockdown. They just don't fucking care about the lockdown. They don't care if they catch coronavirus or whatever.
That's pretty much it. It's a very small room and we have no compound or corridor, so we are very much confined to our own room. So this is the reason why we don't, you know, usually get to come up with interesting contents or vlogs, because we don't have space to vlog around. And the main road is just outside, so it's pretty much noisy. So every time I try to record a song or make a video, it's very much noisy, and it's a lot of disturbance. It's really hard to come up with contents, like vlogging contents or whatever. So I put a lot of time, I put a lot of effort in my contents and my videos. So, you know, it hurts me when somebody underestimate my hard work, my efforts, or when somebody try to harm my channel. It really hurts me. It hurts my feelings for real. So that's pretty much it. That's it for the room tour. I hope you enjoy. I know you didn't enjoy probably, but I hope you enjoy. I just hope, please enjoy. Before we close this video, please allow me a little time to roll a quick advertisement of my new merch. So yeah, in three, two, one, go.
Standing on his feet watching the pain grow. Maybe I just need to learn how to let things go. Maybe I shouldn't grumble, but